ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Northlander now departing for Toronto and points in between. We ask that all passengers please remain seated until the conductor has finished picking up tickets and re-verifying destinations.
We're pulling into the yard.
The snack car is open. Thank you.
Have two clips.
Madame, Monsieur, the salle à manger to that, they have 8 minutes. Merci.
Such a disregard for anyone else's. I'll do what I want to do. Screw you if it bothers you.
It's a shame. The only issue you have with that is if you have seats that are backwards and you assign people to seat backwards that don't want to be seated backwards. Yeah. Assigned seating does not work well for trains.
No, it doesn't.
Because if you got a whole bunch of people that need to get on and off, you're going to slow down the whole boarding process because everybody's got to find their seats. Works fine for the Polar Bear Express because most of the people get on at one station and everybody gets off at the other last station, so... We go out that way, but we're not going into the yard here.
Yeah. That looks more interesting. I just remember it was a junction to the left.
That's the out of service one. Might be able to get out this way.
Yeah, there's no toilet paper in here.
Not saying anything against anyone's job. Mm-hmm. If I were this conductor, mm-hmm. I'd be pissed at the last conductor for letting this train get into this condition.
Yeah, I could understand that.
Roll out the other one.
I guess so.
On the board,
yeah,
I
can you pop these bolts
what it looks like, yeah.
What's that?
Not that it's used. Not that it's moving here.
It's always in my pocket. Oh, she went to my table? Yeah. Oh.
Yeah,
that's what it looks like. Yeah.